Indiini hægri mýmin hjá þér.
Isn't it pleasant, getting out of the city and into the wild?
It's too empty out here.
Atke, Stowe, ready to attack?
I have reservations.
Sparrowheart has reservations.
Though Mercia wars often with Wessex, these people are Christians. Perhaps I can talk to them to avert more bloodshed.
You know the people of this isle better than I, Stowe. I trust you.
Thank you, Eivor. I will do what I can.
Brave soldiers, my name is Stowe, Reeve of London. And this Dane at my side is Reeve Erke. He is my partner in London. Together, we see that justice is done. But more, he is my friend. In London, we live in harmony with the Danes. So could you. But your king does not share our philosophy. Alfred bleeds his land dry. Works you all to the bone for a needless war. Now he wants you to die for it. So I beg you, in God's name, walk away from this camp. I will find you new and worthy employment in London. You are good men and true. I would not want this day to be your last.
This one's right. The Danes are here to stay, like it or not. What good's dying now?
Don't be a lackwit. Soon as you drop your swords, they'll murder us.
That's no heathen talking. He's a Saxon. I, for one, believe him.
Come on, lads. It's a new life in London for us. Better that than dying here in the mud.
We'll deal with you traitors later. The rest of you...
Great try, friend. But now we do things my way. When words fail, iron speaks loudest.
supplies. Praise my hood here. All is ready?
We're a town of farmers and shepherds. This place bristles with swords. One of them is a Thane by his dress. Serious man with him, too. Went into the longhouse.
If we take care, we might avoid drawing the Thane's attention while we burn the grain silos.
Was that a jest? Bring them on! Been too long since I met a Saxon warrior worth half a shit.
Coward! was just working up a sweat.
There will be Saxons enough to test you in Porchester.
I will hold you to that. See you at the camp.
Soma, what is happening here?
Bandits, taking advantage of the disorder in Suthex to fill their pockets. Odin smiles on us today.
Let us make sure this place is burned to the ground. Fulke will get no more weapons from here.
We could charge in while they are distracted, but it would be safer to use fire arrows.
We burn them from afar. Watch them scatter like cats.
A sound decision. I agree.
Archers! Take your positions! Stand ready, Eivor. When they see us, they will charge. We must defend the men.
Thank you.
trace of Saxon swords and blades within those walls of stone. I should consult with Batha. He'll be nearby. What have you discovered?
Bridge were swarms with guards, reinforced from the river. Word is that two of Fulke's finest oversee such matters.
We should kill these leaders and burn their ships. Crippled and put to panic, their men will be in no place to join Fulke at Porchester.
Frightened men look to their own interests. A good plan.
Off limits.
No more sailing for these Saxons.
down, one to go. The other should be somewhere in the keep.
On my way. We should return to our camp.
Eivor has returned! Hail, Wolfkiss!
Bishop Deolav. Strange to see a man of God on the battle lines.
It may surprise you, but I was no stranger to horse and hunt in my younger days.
It is Saxons we fight this day, Deolav. Not Britons. And not in Mercia.
It is Fulke I fight.
a false Christian preaching a corruption of God's word. If I can assist in her downfall, I will.
Then you're welcome here, friend.
You're quite the agent of chaos. Fulki's men are chasing their tails, not knowing where you will strike next.
Porchester has neither the supplies nor the forces to keep us out now.
And you have bought time for your allies to arrive. Many have come, not least the bishop here.
As I promised. As the keeper of God's word, it would be poor form if I did not keep my own.
Now, if the talking is done, there's blood to be spilled.
Eivor, dark news. We found a letter on one of the dead. Fulke has called for aid.
Reinforcements.
A Saxon army marches from Winchester.
Then my men and I will ride to meet them. We will harry them every step of the way to buy you time.
We may begin the assault at once, or you might wish to speak with your allies, if you've not done so already.
Warm words do thaw the chill of battle fear.
We march. When the sun sets on this day, Sigurd will be returned to us, and Fulke's head will be on a spike.
Let us begin.